Andy? Get out of this. Forget about traveling light. Heart. It seems so empty now. Everyone who can has gone to.
Pity any machine that stands against her. Thank you.
will destroy the corruption that still spreads through the world.
All mothers anointed. Those who spilled our tribe's blood will pay for their desecration. To get mother for my birthday. A new carving.
The anointed will wash all signs of corruption away.
Thank you. Have you seen the Anointed in action? Pity any machine that stands against her.
It's her!
No one ever entered the mountain before.
The Anointed will make the murderers pay for what they have done before.
Saving these for the trail.
Thank you.
Keep that for later. So this is as high as we go? Okay. Another signal. Can't have you giving away that. Closing in on the signal. Low and quiet, does it? override this machine yet. To find a way to work.
Safe to come out yet?
Full already.
You're that brave who was outcast. What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, You won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
Curiosities for dreamers, not for dreams. Some things are beyond our ken.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
Snowfall. Getting cooler.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
corruption from the valley. I hope.
I found your friends, you know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't tell anyone, will you?
You have nothing to fear.
Thank you, Anointed One.
We may never know what she saw in the mountain.
You're the Anointed.
Yeah, I need you to tell me about Nakoa.
I gave her supplies for the journey north. She went to Day Tower, looking for Zaid.
Is there anything you can tell? Tell me about Day Tower.
It's a Karja fort, right at the border. Bastards used to gather Nora captives there, so they could ship them to Meridian for slaughter. I told Nakoa not to go. What's a lone Nora gonna do there? But she wouldn't listen. All she can think about is finding Zaid.
What do you know of Zaid?
He's a rabid animal, a murderer. The worst of the Red Raiders. Killed my brother while poor Nakoa watched from the shadows. Even as I begged her not to go, part of me wanted her to. I need him dead as much as she does. You can't imagine what it's like. He mutilated my brother. And yet he walks free among the Karja.
I understand. Better than you think. I'll look for Nakoa when I reach Day Tower.
She can't come back. The Matriarchs won't allow it. But I'd be so grateful if you could find her and help her if she needs it. And please, keep this between us.
I will. I promise.
Now that the corruption is gone, I hope those outlanders leave.
Thank you.
You're alert. Safe. For a few minutes, anyway. They're scanning for me.
I've made it without you. Please, can I ask you something?
I'd have to ditch something.
You look like a brave. Can we talk? Wait, can you come here for a moment? I'm alive. Thanks to you. Please.
You have my thanks and the thanks of my family.
I want you to have this.
They see me.
Ah!
Can't be too prepared. Never know when I might need these. Whoever's in charge here might know if Nakoa came through.